Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main 2018 and this question is from chapter Electromagnetic Waves. The question says, a plane polarized monochromatic electromagnetic wave is traveling along Z direction. So let's suppose we have a wave which is traveling along Z direction. So at t equal to T1, so let's suppose this is t equal to T1, we found that electrical field is 0 at Z1. So this is Z1 and t equal to T1, we found E is equal to 0 here. And the next 0 that occur in the neighborhood was Z2. So this is E0, the next E0 as this, which is Z2. So after reading the question, we get Z1 and Z2 as two points where we get electrical field as 0. And this is the third quantity where electrical field is 0. This is the next. So we can clearly say that Z2 minus Z1, this quantity will give us value of lambda by 2. Because this whole quantity is lambda and this quantity is lambda by 2. So we get Z2 minus Z1 as lambda by 2. So we want to find out the frequency of the electromagnetic wave. So here are the four options. So let's try to solve this question. So students, to solve the question, we must understand which is the concept which will be helpful while solving the question. The concept here says that an electromagnetic wave is a combination of mutually perpendicular electrical field and magnetical field. So after reading the question, we find out that Z2 minus Z1 was given as lambda by 2. And we want to find out the frequency. So the frequency is given as C upon lambda. And we get lambda as 2 times of this. And we know value of C as 3 into 10 to the power 8. And put the value of lambda from this, that is 2 times Z2 minus Z1. So this is the value of frequency. So students, after solving, we get our correct answer as option D, which is correct. So this question was based on this concept of electromagnetic wave. To learn about this concept, you can watch our video. This video is nearly about 3 minutes and this will explain about the concept very clearly. And to further study about this concept, you can follow our referral book. In NCERT of class 12 physics part 1 book, you will get this concept at page number 275 and line 10. And in SC Verma's concept of physics part 2 book, you will get this concept at page number 332 and line 14. And in DC Pandey's optics and modern physics, you will get this concept at page number 5 and line 16. So students, have a look on this. Thank you students.